I've been down a drug, so I feel a little better now. Girl don't like me stressing, so I'm guessing I upset her now. Thankful for the blessings, I can say I feel refreshing now. Gone for a while, but I got myself together now. I put down a drug, so I feel a little better now. Girl don't like me stressing, so I'm guessing I upset her now. Thankful for the blessings, I can say I feel refreshing now. I'm not gonna lie, I was really on my mood shit. Asking myself questions, do you really wanna do this? It got so confused and I wasn't in a mood then. Couldn't write a song cause that shit just felt useless. Started smoking dope, trying to bring back creativity. That just made it worse, I slowed down my productivity. Fuck all them activities, I'ma stay in bed. Couldn't do that either, how the fuck I'ma get fed? Once I'm in my girdle, something happened in my head. Now I'm not gon' buy her shit if I just sit in bed. I want this bitch to have my kid, I gotta get this bread. So I got on my ass and started writing shit again. I got sobered up, I can focus, I can think now. Cutting bitches off so I can work on other things now. But I'm still not perfect, gotta get some other kinks out. But I'm not done yet, I still got more shit to release now. Gone for a while, but I got myself together now. I put down a drug, so I feel a little better now. Girl don't like me stressing, so I'm guessing I upset her now. Thankful for the blessings, I can say I feel refreshing now. Gone for a while, but I got myself together now. I put down a drug, so I feel a little better now. Girl don't like me stressing, so I'm guessing I upset her now. Thankful for the blessings, I can say I feel refreshing now.
Together now.